the foe was scared to come at us fierce with honor.